Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Swapna here. Hope you all are doing well. Today I'm going to make something really unique and special for this festive season of Ramadan. So before getting started with the painting, I'll share a bit about this artwork. I live in Qatar since last 5 years and I started making a series of Qatar souvenirs since 2014. So it includes a range of Qatar skyline paintings and also a few paintings that tells a story about the landscape and culture of Qatar. This particular painting is a part of Little Town series. These artworks are basically inspired from the architecture of many of the buildings that are found here. So in most of the paintings of this series, I try to include the elements like buildings with domes, palm trees, sea waves, camels, etc. This particular one is a small size, so I've added only 4 buildings with domes and also one palm tree. So as always, I've already drawn the design on a paper and now I'm transferring the design onto the glass using a metallic relief liner. I'm using a liner of copper shade. This is from a brand Marabu. I'll add all the details about the materials being used for this painting in the description below. If you're a beginner in glass painting, I would recommend you to watch few of my previous videos for better understanding. I'm not adding all the details of the design at this stage of the painting. Now I'm starting to fill the colors and I'm beginning from the top portion. For this painting, I'm using all the paints from Pebeo Vitrail range and also one shade is from Marabu Glass Art. I'll add all the details in the description below. For small paintings like this, I usually prefer using toothpick, lolly stick or a skewer while painting.
Thank you.
Now the painting portion is almost complete and I let it dry thoroughly before adding the final details. I'm using the same copper outliner to add the details to this painting. These are all freehand designs and you can add or change any texture as you wish according to your choice. Next, I'm using a blue liner from Fevicryl brand. Here I'm adding some details to get a textured effect of an old brick wall. And also a few highlights using the silver liner from Pebeo. And now I let it dry thoroughly before placing it on a frame. As usual, I'll be keeping this painting like this and will be keeping the burlap cloth as background. And this is how the beautiful painting is looking. Hope you all loved it and please do try it out. And please feel free to share the photos of your works and I really look forward to seeing those. I hope you all enjoyed watching this video and if you did, please don't forget to like, comment and share this video. And if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe the channel and press that bell icon so that you'll get all the notification once I upload new interesting and unique arts and crafts videos. Ramadan Kareem to all my Muslim friends celebrating. And thank you so much for watching.